Greetings, folks. So your warm-up today is 10 minutes, so again, about two rounds. You're going to start with 10 T-spine slide throughs. So we're in our tabletop position, hips over knees, shoulders over wrists. Slide that hand through, bend that other arm. Okay, so you should feel that in your back a little bit. You got five on each side there. Then we're going into bird dogs, so you're coming back to this neutral tabletop position. Opposite arm, opposite leg. We want 6 o'clock, knee to elbow. That's one, two, you'll do five. We don't want this, okay? So we want to be 6 o'clock, not out here, not that, okay? So five each side there. Then you're doing 10 down dogs and up dogs, all right? Breathing through this, of course, the whole time. Then we've got 6 Spider-Man lunges. So you're gonna get nice and long in that back leg, get into this front hip. You can hold it for a second. Again, you can be down on your knee, you can be up on your toe, you can add in a little twist, you can try and get your elbow to the floor, whatever you like. 3 each side there. Breathing, opening up those hips, okay? Then we've got 6 Cossack squats. So again, I kind of get wide with my legs, point that toe up towards your face, stand all the way up, do the other side. I can't do this side, but you get the clue. 3 each side there. Then 10 goblet squats. All right, control yourself on the descent, keep your chest up nice and tall, and breathe. All right, then 10 presses. Head through at the top. 10 presses, and then 10 swings. So repeat that as many times as you can in 10 minutes. And then next, we're gonna start with a little core. We're gonna go 4 rounds, 20 seconds of work for each thing, resting for 30 seconds at the end of the round. We're gonna start in a low plank. So again, shoulders over elbows, heels together, squeeze nice and tight, squeeze everything. From there, we're going into a Superman for 20 seconds, chest and thighs off the ground. All right, breathing, and then you're going into an Ironman, hand to the sides, all right? And then you're gonna flip over, and it's a hollow hold for 20 seconds, or rocking again. Get those shoulders off the ground, lift those legs, find that position. You don't want your lower back off the floor. Okay, so the key is lower back and shoulders. Rest for 30 seconds, do 4 rounds total. Then, next, this is gonna be fun. You're gonna set your clock for 5 minutes, all right? So the first block A, you're going to do 30 lateral in and out burpees. So there's no push up. So you're gonna jump to the side, come down, boom, there's one. You have to do 30. So the key is there's no push up, so it's quick, okay? So be quick with these. 30 of those, followed by 15 clean and press per arm. You can break this up and do 5 and 5 and 5 and 5 till you get to your 30. You get those 30 clean and press, 15 on each side done, rest for the remainder of the 5 minutes. So if it takes you 2 minutes to do all that, you get 3 minutes of rest. If it takes you 4 minutes, you get 1 minute. If it takes you 4 minutes and 59 seconds, you get 1 second of rest. The next 5 minute block, same idea, but you gotta bang out 2 rounds this time. So this time it's 15 lateral in and out burpees, all right? And then 10 clean and press per side. Again, breaking it up. If you wanna do 5 and 5 and 5 and 5, you get that first round done, you have to do another round of that. Speed, 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 okay? And again, same idea. If it takes you 4 minutes to get all that done, you get 1 minute of rest. If it takes you 1 minute, you get 4 minutes of rest. And then finally, the last 5 minute block, it's 4 rounds this time. So it's 5 lateral in and out burpees. There's 1, there's 2, and then 5 snatches per side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to get 4 rounds of that done in 5 minutes. So there you go. There's your workout.